Bonjour les enfants, je m'appelle Lulu Lapin. My name is Lulu Lapin and I'm here instead of Madame Buell this week to take you for your French lesson. Now, I hope we're going to have lots of fun together. Now, Madame Buell tells me that you've been learning all about clothes in French. So today we're going to do a little recap lesson on colours so that we can start to describe the colour of our clothes. Now, I'm going to begin with one of my favourite stories and this story is called Toutes les couleurs. And it's by Alex Sanders. So I hope you'll enjoy it with me. Yuppie! Oh, he's excited. Yuppie! J'ai le derrière tout vert. Look at the colour of his bottom. Can anyone remember what vert is? That's right, it's green. He's got a green bottom. Miam, miam, des fraises. Oh, look, he's seen some yummy strawberries. Oh, j'ai la bouche toute rouge. Oh no, he's eating the strawberries and he's got a bright red bouche, a bright red mouth. Oh, now what a lovely word this is. Et plouf. I think we would probably say splat. Oh, plouf. He's having a great time splashing around in the mud. Oh, j'ai les pieds tout marron. But look what's happened. He's now got brown feet. Do you remember that word, marron? Wow, les jolies fleurs. Look at those pretty flowers. Ils sont très jolies. Tiens, maman, look, there's his mummy. C'est pour toi. Oh, il est gentil. Look, he's a kind rabbit. He's giving them to mummy. Oh, merci, mon Lulu. Oh, thank you, my Lulu. Mais tu as les mains toujours. Look, you've got bright yellow hands. Et le derrière tout vert and a green bottom. Et la bouche toute rouge and a bright red mouth. Et les pieds tout marron. Oui, maman, je suis de toutes les couleurs. Yes, mum, I'm all the colours of the rainbow. But look what happens next. Maman says, et le bleu? And what about the blue? Tu as oublié le bleu. He's forgotten all about the blue. And look at that, the blue of the bathwater. And there he is at the end. Il prend son bain. What a gorgeous story. Now I'm going to share another story with you shortly. But before I do that, I'm going to share my screen. And we're going to enjoy a lovely French song together. Okay, here we go. Allez.
Learn French at home with Madame Quentin. Bonjour et bienvenue à Learn French at home with Madame Quentin. Today we're going to sing a song about a rainbow, an arc-en-ciel. Now lots of you are drawing and creating beautiful rainbows to put in your windows to say thank you to all those wonderful people who are helping and supporting us at the moment. Les scientifiques, the scientists, les infirmiers et infirmières, the nurses, les médecins, the doctors, les professeurs, the teachers, les policiers, the policemen and women, les supermarchés, the supermarkets who are staying open to make sure that we have all the things that we need. So today we're going to dedicate this song about an arc-en-ciel, a rainbow, to all those people. Rouge, jaune, rose, vert, violet, orange, bleu. Rouge et jaune et rose et vert, violet, orange et bleu. Je dessine un arc-en-ciel pour dire merci et vous rendre heureux. Merci aux scientifiques, merci aux infirmiers et merci aux médecins. Merci pour tout ce que vous êtes, pour tout ce que vous faites, pour vos coups de main. Rouge et jaune et rose et vert, violet, orange et bleu. Je dessine un arc-en-ciel pour dire merci et vous rendre heureux. Merci aux professeurs, merci aux policiers et merci aux supermarchés. Merci pour tout ce que vous êtes, pour tout ce que vous faites pour nous protéger. Rouge et jaune et rose et vert, violet, orange et bleu. Du matin au soir, grâce à vous tous, on a de l'espoir. On a de l'espoir. Merci. Bisous.
What a lovely, lovely song. Now, to finish with, Lulu Lapin would like to share with you one last story. And this story has got a lovely moral to it. It's about how it doesn't matter what colour we are, what colour our skin is, we're all the same and we should just love each other the same. So this, again, is one of my absolute favourite stories. It's called Homme de couleur, and I hope you will enjoy it too. Moi, homme noir, je suis né. Quand je suis né, j'étais noir. I'm a black man, and when I was born, I was black. Toi, homme blanc, quand tu es né, tu étais rose. Look at you, white man. When you were born, you were pink. Like Madame Bulle. Et quand j'ai grandi, j'étais noir. And when I grew up, I was black. Et toi, quand tu as grandi, tu étais blanc. And when you grew up, you were white. Hope you're recognizing all these colors. Quand je me mets au soleil, je suis noir. When I go into the sunshine, I'm black. Mais toi, quand tu te mets au soleil, tu es rouge. But when you go in the sun, you go bright red, especially if you forget your sun cream. Quand j'ai froid, je suis noir. When I'm cold, I'm still black. Et toi, quand tu as froid, tu es bleu. When you're cold, you turn blue. I know sometimes when I'm cold, my lips go blue. Bleu. Quand j'ai peur, je suis noir. When I'm frightened, I'm black. Sometimes we all get a little bit frightened, even Lulu Lapin. Et toi, quand tu as peur, tu es vert. But when you're scared, you turn green. Oh là là. Et quand je serai mort, je serai noir. And when I die, I will be black. Et quand tu mourras, tu seras gris. But when you die, you'll be grey. Et tu m'appelles homme de couleur. And you call me a man of colour. There we go, a lovely, lovely story. I do hope you recognised lots of those colour words. Now, to finish with today, what I'd like to do is set you a little bit of work for the rest of today's lesson. So the first task that I'd like you to do is to colour in a rainbow picture that I'm going to send to you in French. And I'd like you to colour it in with all of the right colours and then to put that up in your window to say a big merci, a big thank you to all of those people who are out there working as normal in the hospitals and the schools and the supermarkets and the policemen, all helping to protect us and to keep us safe at this time. And then secondly, I've got a little treasure hunt for you. So I'm going to send that to you and see if you can find all of the things on the list and maybe send me a photograph as evidence of all of the work that you've done. So from Lulu Lapin, it's au revoir. Au revoir, everybody. I hope you're safe and well, and I do hope to see you very soon. Allez, au revoir, les enfants. Au revoir.